What's so funny, TSM?
I'm on my shine, my glip glip. I've been applying like lipstick. Beauty to class is dismissed. I got some gifts like Christmas. Wake up, fix your makeup. Cause if you apply, it don't hurt. Don't know what you're doing, then you should be tuning in. You should subscribe to the nerd. That's gonna work. Telling you, tried it today. You could go find it today on YouTube. She got my radical ways. She got my radical ways. Stay tuned in to the makeup nurse. Hey, she got my radical ways. Stay tuned in to the makeup nurse. A nurse that'll fix your face. Stay tuned in to the makeup nurse. She got my radical ways. Stay tuned in to the makeup nurse.
I'm back. Welcome back to my channel. The struggle is real with Pajami, the makeup nurse. Today is First Impressions Friday and Flower Beauty. So let's get started with the... Oh, and it's National Brownie Day, Crossword Solvers Day, Bodhi Day, B-O-D-H-I, probably saying it wrong, Salesperson Day, and Pretend to be a Time Traveler. Ooh, that will be fun. I want to go back in time. I think I've already had this conversation though. Are they right? Maybe it was something else. Oh, maybe it was regrets or something. I would like to go back in time to the time when I was a gymnast and I qualified for nationals. And then I quit because I met my husband. Because I was in school. When I was in school, I was in school during the day and he at the time was working second shift. So the only time I got to see him was when I skipped school. And this was my senior year. And, I met him in my junior year, but my senior year, it was like the middle of my junior year. We're going to use the Elf, the Innan Cotton Headed Ninny Muggins. I'm a cotton headed ninny muggins. I can't even talk. You guys, I haven't had my coffee yet. Okay, and I've had this about 2 years and never got a chance to use this, so now I'm going to use it. But anyway, it doesn't have shoe names on it. Okay. Anyway, you think that with something so cute, it would have like had shoe names on it with stuff from the movie. I love this movie, you guys. Me and my grandson watch this every Christmas. I love it. Anyway, and now my granddaughter's like 2, so hopefully she will. Okay, I think I'm going to go in with this shade here is the transition shade. But anyway, I was in school, and it was in second shift, and then if I would have practiced, for nationals, it would have been almost every day practice. Like a couple hours, 2 to 3 hours every day, because I was already doing that before nationals. I qualified for nationals. So I'm like, when am I going to see my boyfriend? So I quit. But it would be so cool to go. It'd be cool to go in the future. And see like what's gonna happen. But it would also, I would love to go back in like the olden days. You know, like the movies where you go back in like a night, you know, like where the nights are, where they've gone back in time. And then they have this technology and like something rings and, was it Martin Lawrence that was in that? I can't remember. He had a movie like that. And they're like, what is that? You know, that would be cool. Okay, let's go in with decisions. Let's go in with this shade here, this pink shade. I purposely wore white because I didn't know what colors I was going to do. So I'm like, I'll wear white again. Then that way I can choose. And then I just change my outfit. You have to. This is iHeartRevolution. iHeartRevolution formulas aren't the greatest. They have the cutest packaging. And Jen Love actually was talking about this. Like, if they could get, I think it was Too Faced formula into and have the creativity of iHeartRevolution, they would probably. Or, you know, like some of the other good formulas. But they would, like, really rock it. Or was she saying if Too... I think she was saying if Too Faced could actually get their creativity because they try. And I think they do a good job. I like Too Faced. But iHeartRevolution, Makeup Revolution, they do... They have cute themes, which I'm usually not one to buy for a theme, but when this came out, I had to because I'm like, oh, it's my grandson. And now it's movie. But I would like to go in like 1800s or whatever. Man, yeah, you really have to build this up. I just feel like I'm going on and on and on and on with that. Okay, anyway, let's go in with, let's try this shade. Let's first use my finger and see if it goes on better. It's pretty. And their prices are not like, it's not like they're super cheap. For the formulas. But they sell because they put out all these cute themes that people. It got me. You know, I'm like, I'm not gonna buy a theme just because it's a theme. Okay, I want my brush. Let's see if that helps it any. So, I haven't been to a dentist in 25 years. And Monday I flew back. Tuesday I got to work. And, well, Sunday and Monday, my teeth, my right side was just killing me. I had a migraine and couldn't move. I was just miserable. And I'm like, when am I going to be able to go see a dentist? And I'm like, well, it's a dentist. I'm sure, you know, it's not like you need medical records or matters. All they need to do is figure out what's wrong and fix it. So I'm like, Tuesday morning I went in and I'm like, okay, I'll do my morning huddles and then I'm going to see if someone has a dentist around. Well, my boss sent me a link Monday night, and I was telling this girl that was next to me. I said, yeah, Jacqueline sent this link to me, so maybe I can... Yeah, you really have to build this up, but it's all right. She sent this link to me and for a dentist, so I'm going to try to see if they get in there. And she's like, well, I know I can get you into my dentist. I'm like, oh, well... Yeah, if you can, I'll just go there then. I don't care. I just need this fixed. Okay, let's go in with this shade as my lighting shade. I was debating going in with the lighting shade because you have to really build this stuff up. I mean, the colors are beautiful, and it's a beautiful palette. You just really have to work with it. Which, that part's annoying. That's alright. Okay, enough with that. Okay, now we're going to try the Pores No More Luminizing Primer from Dr. Brandt. So anyway, after huddles and stuff, it was like 9:20. I'm like, okay, what's, you know, the number? She's like, I'll call them or whatever, because I have to call them anyway. So she did, and they're like, yeah, how's 10:20? I'm like, it's 9:20. And I'm like, how far away is it? And they're like, oh, it's 10 minutes. I'm like, oh, then I can make it. Yes, definitely. And so I went there, and they were super nice. And the last time I went to the dentist 25 years ago, I remember then feeling the injections, and it was so excruciating. And they gave me this numbing stuff first, like this topical, before they even did the injection. So I didn't feel a thing the entire time, but I ended up having to get 2 root canals, and it was very painful. The pain was painful, not the actual procedure. I was really shocked. Okay. I don't have a new foundation, but I do have this new Huda Beauty, the Basic B Straight Edge Sponge Applicator I'm going to try with the foundation from Flower Beauty. Actually, wait. I have this. The e.l.f. Halo Glow Liquid Filter. Let's put this under the makeup. Okay, let's put this on. Oh my goodness, why can't I open it? Alright. Let's put it on, like, as a foundation, but as a concealer too, because I'm gonna need more coverage, because I always go in with the Flower Beauty. It says under makeup, so alright, let's just try that. Blend this in. It's very light, so I definitely will need to wear this under makeup. Look at how light it is. It's pretty, it just gives like that natural glow. So, alright, now let's go in with the Flower Get Real Serum Foundation. It drips because serums are more watery, so it just like drips down your face. See, I think that did the same exact thing as the e.l.f., so it must be just like a serum type foundation for this. Like, it didn't give me, it looks the exact same. I might have gotten a tint more coverage with this serum foundation. Okay, let's go in with the Light Illusion Full Coverage Foundation, or concealer. Let's conceal some of these dark circles. And not blemishes. I've had this one forever. The sponge is fine. It's like any of my other sponges. It does have this here, so maybe I should try that part. It's like slanted or whatever. Got that slant. I guess the slant helps a little bit, but I don't know. I just always go back in with the brush anyway to get rid of some of these lines that I can't get because it's too the sponge. So I want it closer up to. Okay, I don't have a new cream blush, but I have this El Masqua in the shade Solar lipstick that I want to try out, but I'll try it out on my cheeks as well. Because I'm like, oh, this is kind of a pretty color for blush. Heck, I might end up liking it better as a blush than as a lipstick. Okay, then I have this Skin Glow Moonlight by Galactic. If I can get it open. There we go. And it's a highlight. Liquid highlight. I guess I could have tried that as a blush, but I think it's a highlight too. It is pretty. Look at the glow. And it seems to be blending in good. And that blended in really well, the lipstick. And it gets that slight glow. I have the KVD setting powder, and this is just as translucent. Ooh, came out kind of good. A small one, so I know I got this out of my Ipsy Glam bag. It had been a glam bag. Get all these samples. Okay, now let's go in with this brush and do our T-zone with it. Set under our eyes. I always have to really put a little bit more around my nose. let's use the Wonder Beauty. This is the brow gel in clear. This is clear. Okay, this, I'm starting to rethink it, is a blush, the Pixie by Petra. It says Fresh Face Blush and Beach Rose. I was going to see if it looked dark. I was going to like maybe use it as a bronzer. So, no, and I don't think I have a bronzer. I'll just use this as a blush because it doesn't look as dark as I thought. Okay, so let's use the Flower Beauty bronzer. This is the Sunswept. Blend this in. Okay, let's see how this goes on. It's a blush. But anyway, so the dentist, like, I thought that he would be like, oh, I can't, you know, you need a root canal, we'll have to do this first, and like, have like three different visits for the root canal. No, it's like, I'm like, oh, okay, so when can I get this done? Because my mouth is killing me. And I've been loading up on Advil, and my kidneys are gonna get shot if I eat any more Advil. It's actually not that bad. As much as I like more pinky, it's actually pretty. Okay, so I was actually so surprised he was, and because there was the two teeth that needed the root canal, I figured he'd be like, oh, you gotta do one and then the other, you know, because my husband went to a dentist and wherever he was in Illinois, when we were in Illinois, and that's pretty much like, it was like in phases, and I'm like, what? Do you put brow gel on afterwards? And I've totally messed up my eyebrow, you guys. Don't put makeup on before coffee. Don't be like me. I can't remember. So I'm gonna do both. And I'll get that fixed up whenever I do my eyeshadow. Oh my gosh, like how awful my oh my gosh. And I gotta go to work. Okay, anyway, let's finish our under eyes and let's go in with this lighter pinky shade for under our eyes. And let's take this Flower Beauty brush and blend it. Okay. Let's see if I can highlight, you guys. All right, so this is the Theatre London confetti highlighter, and I got this from Beauty and More with Renee. So let's try this. I almost forgot to put on my highlight. Can't forget that. Oh, I thought it smelled. It might be my brush from when I use, you know, first Sunday Saturday. And then we're gonna use the Lash Warrior by Flower Beauty Mascara. Okay, let's go back in and let's use this matte shade. So we gotta fix these brows, so let's just put a matte. Okay, and then let's use this as this was a transition shade and kind of get our transition shade a little bit more noticeable. Okay, and then we're going to use this white shade here for the inner corners. Just texted me. Okay, we're almost done, so I can get to work. All right, this is the Flower Beauty lip liner, and this is in the shade Razzleberry. You know what? It might not match. It's not gonna match that lipstick. You know what I realized? I don't have as many cream blushes or cream bronzers. Okay, let's try. This is the lipstick now. This is the Mosca, and it's in the shade Solar. Doesn't look as good with the liner, but I don't know, it's got like a slight creamy but drying. I'm probably gonna end up needing gloss, but anyway, let's finish this look and use this Laura Geller Speckle Mist Restore Coconut Water Prime Set Refresh. Okay. Okay. Let's set this face. I do smell a little bit of the coconut. Alright, this is the final look for First Impressions Friday. Let me know what you think down below. And I liked pretty much everything. The palette is cute, and I think it finally was okay, the look, but man, you have to really build it up. But that's okay. It's cute. But if you don't want to really work at something, don't buy the palette, even though it's cute. All right. The riddle of the day is, how do you get to Tooth Island? Comment down below, and I'll see you next time. Bye!